What's up, YouTubers? Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. Apparently, my grandma, according to what she said, she doesn't quite like to talk to me. Perhaps I called her my mom for far too many times. That's probably why you have a upset. Maybe it's been around a couple of months. You know, since she keeps scolding me. Well, it's not like I'm scolding, but certainly she doesn't raise her voice while she says to me that she doesn't particularly enjoy talking with me. Hence the video. Hence, here comes this filming session. But I don't want to make complaining about my grandma the main topic of this video. So just like to pop up to the global internet to demonstrate that I'm still breathing. And I like to cut myself some slack while I am still supposed to be doing my own work. Hopefully it doesn't disgrace myself or my deceased old man by cutting myself some slack during ordinary business hours. You just have some coffee. Currently I still don't get an adequate level of motivation and focus to stay fully committed to my work, to other, side missions, side assignments, side tasks. It's my fault since I didn't specify such symptom of mine to my psychiatrist very well. Maybe that's why he did not take such symptom into consideration. So I don't see a certain type of medication that can help me stay fully committed, fully focused on my work, prescribed by the psychiatrist. Excuse me. Maybe I should ask him. Maybe I should ask him directly in person next time when I meet him. Well, it still doesn't sound so viable at the moment, since I don't want to get trapped, hence I don't have the health code. But I have to have a WeChat to make an appointment to see the doctor. Every time before I sort of place an order to get my pills, there are some other problems. Pending to get solved. Some of them are quite serious. Whereas some of them are not so. You know, such as how to get my renewed passport without drawing myself unwanted attention from the regime. How to go outdoors without having to leave some trails for the regime to follow. Maybe for you guys out there, you guys might also need to consider how so many how to and how not to's during this particular era in the entire human history on planet Earth specifically, but I don't suppose humanity has left that many trails in space on other planets yet. So as I reckon I didn't have to say on this planet, since the vast majority of human individuals are currently residing on planet Earth. Well, maybe there are something about human beings in space we perceive we know very well, but in reality, in fact, we might actually not know about humans in space or on other planets at all. So that's so how exactly do we know something or someone with absolute certainty? Maybe there is none but Jesus. Yeah, well, based on the Bible, we can know that we are saved or otherwise with absolute certainty. If you haven't known such fact yet, I suggest you go to the Bible, go to KJV, the New Testament, specifically the epistles written by Paul the Apostle, and the first epistle of John, yes, and you will get to know a fact or two about how to be sure of your salvation. Yes. Well, so the plan for this afternoon still remains quite fixed for me. Still remains a routine for me. Well, in fact, yes, I fapped in secret while my grandma was trying to take a nap. Yes, that occurred before lunch. I just had my lunch, had some tofu, had some rice. Had some, fried capsicum, though they weren't that spicy, just a non-spicy capsicum, yeah. Along with tofu, along with rice, though I didn't finish them. I left some of them. Perhaps my appetite has deteriorated due to the pills I'm currently ingesting to keep my symptoms in check. Yeah, so well, I'm gonna give myself a haircut. Maybe I should film the whole process, but I haven't actually figured out a way to keep the air, you know, to keep the area clean while I film myself cutting my own hair. Well, I have to keep it clean as I can to avoid getting scolded, you know, by my grandma. And that can have me quite demoralized and frustrated. So yeah, you can say my grandma loves keeping the household clean. And yes, as far as I can recall, there are several occasions, you know, in which she, you know, she kind of you know, volunteered to clean the hallway of the flat. Yeah. Since probably, you know, the residents, the residents did not pay the, you know, the building, you know, the building management staff sufficiently well to enable them to incentivize them to keep the hallways of every flat, you know, high hygienic and clean. That's why you know, sometimes, or I should say more often than not, residents here more often than not have to take our own time to clean the flat hallways, more or less. Well, I beg your pardon if my English sounds noticeably rusty than my previous filming sessions, since I haven't spoken to someone properly in English for a couple of days, maybe, or nearly a week. But I still kind of take pride in the fact that I can more or less consider English my first language, since I've been speaking English since I was 7 or 8, with my old man most of the time. You know, until he kicked his bucket two years ago. Yes, that was more than 2 years ago. A couple of days more than 2 years ago. Yeah. Still trying to adjust. While I can't say I have fully, you know, got back on my own feet, at least I have regained some strength to do some work to keep myself fed, to put food on the table at least for myself. Well, still, you know, yes, my grandma pays, you know, the utility bills. Not because I can't afford it, but due to some sort of administrative issues with the company in charge of providing electricity and running water and whatnot, I can't use my, or I should say they don't seem to accept payment from MasterCard. So that kind of complicates things, and hence my grandma is in charge of paying all the utility bills at the moment. Yes, so there were several occasions, where I paid for the for the bills of natural gas and some electricity. Yes, yeah, but that I suppose would qualify of making another video in another filming session. At some other time on some other days, I'm afraid. So yes, I suppose that's all I can. That's all I can say for the moment about what's been happening to me and what's been happening around me. So I hope you guys are having a great day, or at least you have been keeping yourselves safe and sound, and relatively speaking, undetected. In your hideouts, respectively speaking. So take care, stay safe, stay put, and if God willing, I hope to see you guys next time on YouTube, on BitChute, on Rumble, and on MGTOW.TV, and also on Patreon. So take care, God bless, and cheers.